Alrighty, you guys, welcome back to a brand new episode here on
The Ankle.
Hey, Ember.
Welcome to my shit show.
So, welcome on into part 22 to our Ask FM little series we're doing here. Figured it'll be a nice little break from all this slimy drama. It's a lot, y'all. It's a lot. Thank you to all of our new subscribers. Thank you for tuning on in. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments. Like and subscribe, become a channel member. So for today's video, you know, the usual, we're just going to be going through this round, I guess, of Ask FM questions. There has been quite a bit of a time jump, so we're no longer current with the Big Cherry Retro Reacts, but that's fine. Like I said, we got something to look forward to. But yeah. Hope everyone is having a great day, and let's just dive right on into this, shall we? If you were going to write a book, what would you call it, and what would it be about? I'm in the middle of writing two books, actually. I have always loved to write, and I am blessed with the ability to do so.
Girl.
I don't normally express what they are about, but they are both literary fiction because I can really come up with some nice storylines. I think experience in life definitely helps me with my writing abilities and what I come up with in a story or poem. This girl literally doesn't have any life experience. What? Dude. Also, she didn't answer the question at all. But what do we think she's talking about, guys, huh? Literally in the middle of writing two books. What, Hello Darling, one of them? What was the other one? I don't know. I don't really care. Y'all have been telling me that I should look into that, but I don't know, you guys. I don't know if I can put myself through it. What's the biggest lie you've ever told?
That my dad died.
Girl, what the fuck?
I was young and stupid.
That's a bit beyond young and stupid.
I wanted attention from a certain friend.
Okay.
It was honestly the most immature lie I have ever told as well. Not cute.
No, that's actually just kind of like straight up vile. I would say an immature lie are like the really small, stupid lies that she, you know, says. That's a little bit more than just immature, Amber. That's a bit much. That episode is to asthma what fat is to pregnant. I think you obsess over medical conditions. I think there's a problem there. Think about it before you just start criticizing the writer.
I do have asthma. I've had it since I was a child.
But she literally doesn't have an inhaler?
My asthma attacks range from mild to bad to worse.
That's usually how they go, Amber. Freaking dumbass.
Oh my god.
But like, then why wouldn't you have an inhaler?
That attack was just mild.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, ironically, it seems she only ever has mild attacks. What sound annoys you the most?
Sighing is a big one. I hate when people sigh. I think it's because I know that when someone sighs, they are annoyed or something. I hate being around people who are annoyed or in a bad mood.
Girl, you're always in a bad mood. You're always, like, pissy with what someone else has to say if it's not saying, yes, queen. Like, shut up. Shut up. Plus, like, God forbid someone just lets out a moderately more amount of air than normal. Amberlynn has a fucking issue with the way you breathe. My God. What are three things that have made you happy this week?
My girlfriend. Reaching my money goal. That's gone now. When I was on track, gone now too.
So she blew through her money goal, which none of it's her money. Even though this is in November, you guys, she never gets a job. and on track, yeah, of course not. Of course not. At least she said, she could have said Crystal, but you know.
My girlfriend.
When did you fall off track?
Halloween.
And it was November? I mean, Halloween, like the 31st, November 3rd, that's not that much time, but y'all know.
It was literally the death of me, lol. Getting back on track tomorrow.
Yeah, okay, Amber. Are there any old movies you like? I like Crybaby, which is set in an old-timed theme, lol.
Psycho. It's always been a movie I really liked. Now, I'm not going to give her too much...
No, I am going to give her crap, but I'm not going to, like, overreact and be like, God damn it, why she has to like one of my favorites? I'm not going to do that. It makes a lot of freaking sense that she is hyper, or not hyper obsessed, but like that, you know, she mentioned Psycho. Girl, Mama Lynn better watch out, right? Right? She's going to be sitting upstairs in the window for the rest of eternity if she doesn't be careful. Were you able to get back on track?
Yes, I'm back on track today.
What? So now all of a sudden she's back on track? Okay. I mean, was it the next day? Hold
on. No, it's the same day.
What, girl? How you... What? So she said, I'm going to go back on track tomorrow, and then, no, I'm back on track today. Okay. OMG, it was not a run. She walked 1 mile. LOL. 1 mile, and it about killed her. I shouldn't laugh. How can anyone be sore from walking a mile, especially someone 23 years old? She's probably never walked a mile in her freaking life.
Exactly. I wasn't sore. Hello, Dina. How's your night going?
Who? Girl, if they're bold enough to just let you know, like, who they are, then they don't care. What is one of your favorite quotes?
A Bob Marley quote about how no one is perfect. And definitely don't judge my mistakes if your hands aren't clean. I'm too lazy to actually look up the exact quote, LOL.
Yeah, of course. Of course she's too lazy. She literally has a freaking, like, supercomputer in her hand. Everyone does. And too lazy to look something up. My freaking God. My God. It really makes you think how, like, mankind kind of, like, progressed. You know? Wow. It scares me a bit. What is the longest your menstrual cycle has lasted for?
A couple of months.
Now, that's alarming, I guess. Mostly because we know she never went to a gynecologist. That's alarming to me. What becomes more alarming is the fact that, like, years later, she bled for, like, 2 years in a row. Which celebrity do you get mistaken for?
I don't get mistaken for any. I've been told on occasion that I look like Kelly Clarkson if I was skinnier.
It's the eyes. It's the eyes. I'll give her that. It's the eyes. But no, no, don't even do Kelly like that. My God. I mean, she's had like a very public kind of up and down relationship with her weight. But Kelly's like a beautiful girl. I'm not going to lie. And she seems sweet. What am I talking about? Who freaking cares? If you had to change your first name, what would you change it to?
Rarity.
That's weird to me, right? That's just a little bit weird to me. I don't know. Like, she wanted that name so freaking bad. Well, she probably thought she was a rarity, right? So, I mean, hey. That is odd. And she said before that if she could change her name, she would want it to be Rarity. Well, not, like, before in the Big Cherry Retro Reacts or anything. But, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Americans over 18, are you voting tomorrow?
I'm not. No.
She still doesn't vote, which, like... That's your right, I guess. It's also your right to vote, so, like, you might as well use it. But whatever, girl, whatever. It's just, like, if you're not gonna vote, then maybe don't come online having very public, unintelligent opinions about, you know, said politics. Everything is bullying with Al. Oh, the irony.
No, bullying is bullying with Al.
Girl. I mean, it's true, though. It's true. Any amount of criticism, it doesn't matter if you just tell her, like, girl, I think your hair looks... No, that would be kind of rude, too. I don't know. You could disagree that, like, you don't like the type of cheese she likes and she's going to have a freaking issue with it. Whoever you are that's making fun of Amber Lynn, I hope someone bullies your kids one day so you can see the pain bullying causes people. Amber Lynn isn't a child, okay, for one. She can't control... That, you know, she has to sit in a room with someone that doesn't like her or has to be around them most of the day. She can't control, a child can't control that. She can 1,000% control that she pays attention to this stuff. Okay, so don't do her like that. Don't infantize her, whatever the word is. That's not cool. Also, why would you wish for a child to be bullied? Why? An innocent child, too. Like, you know, that's the thing. Like, the child has nothing to do with Amber Lynn other than it's her child. Like, still, why would you want that? Although, you know, child always pays for the sins of the parents. But
that's just cruel to say.
I wouldn't be able to live with myself if I bullied someone.
She literally openly admitted to bullying people. Is that why you're trying to eat yourself to the grave, girl? Because, like, you can't live with yourself for what you've already done? And at 23 years old, the worst was yet to come. I mean, I don't know, not really. The stuff with Casey is so vile. But, yeah. We will know tomorrow. It is weigh-in Wednesday unless she quits, like she does everything else. Hey, remember the gym?
I do go to the gym. And I have already told you that I'm off track. I'm not a liar.
Oh, so she's back off track on November 4th? Girl, what? And we're only in July in the Big Cherry Retro React. Y'all, it's going to take us so freaking long to get there. Oh, my God. Oh, let's see if I can make a mental note of this. We're rounding down to the last, like, handful, you guys. Respect is earned. You give up and fail at everything, and you are rude and lie. You say that you are going to do things, then don't do them. Nobody forces you to make all these false statements, yet you crave the attention so much you keep doing it. Try to do something to earn respect.
1. If I've disrespected you, then disrespect me.
Well, I mean, the way you talk to people is very disrespectful, so.
2. I do not lie. I'm constantly an open book about my weight loss, my life, etc.
But, you know, she said she tells about 4 to 5 lies a week, so.
3. If someone was to fail at their homework, they still shouldn't be disrespected. If someone was to fail at climbing a mountain, they still shouldn't get disrespected. If someone was to fail at
blah, 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 oh my God,
fail at weight loss at their own expense, they still shouldn't get disrespected. If I wanted attention, I wouldn't be making boring vlogs and pointless weight loss videos.
What? I'm so, I'm annoyed that it freaking cuts off there, because, like, what was the point she was trying to make? Girl, what do you mean you don't want attention? You're making videos directly just about your boring nothing life. Sorry, but, like, that's the general consensus of it. Like, why do you think that doesn't make you want attention? Like, literally, who told you to become an influencer? No one. What? You cheated on your ex-GF and Crystal will cheat on you. Karma. Damn. That's what it is. Dumb shit.
Since my ex-girlfriend,
yikes, me, and abused
me physically and mentally, I'd like to call it karma for her.
Dude, yikes. I don't know. I even hate throwing out that word. I don't know. But I mean, call it what it is. But, like, girl, I mean, we know Casey's side, so that's all that really matters, right? Do we really need to dive into this more than Girl World already has? So we'll just push that one off to the side. FYI, tell your damn to wash her shit and her saggy tits won't get infected with the fungus or yeast anymore.
What?
And she even said,
what? It's definitely not that. She is the cleanest person I know. She has benign.
What? Benign what? Or is it, I don't know. Is this like a condition? Like a skin condition? I don't know. But something wants to tell me she meant like benign whatever. I don't know.
That's why she might have to get surgery. You must not have watched that video.
Why has everyone got to watch every single freaking video you put out, girl? My God. Sorry, y'all. It is a bit of a shorter one tonight. I am filming this late. I'm tired. Sorry. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Healthier. Married. Not jobless.
Yikes. Yikes. That's bleak. That's bleak. Because we're definitely not healthier. She's definitely not married. And I don't know. can we consider YouTube her job? I think it's just the way she makes her money. I don't know if we can really call it a job, right? Anyways, y'all, that is the last one. I do apologize. But let me know your thoughts down in the comments. Like and subscribe. Become a channel member. This one was a little bit boring. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna lie. But we're gonna get more stuff like coming and whatnot. It's just the past couple of days have been crazy, right? It's not just me. The past, obviously, the past few days has been crazy. Just with Girl World and everything. So we are probably just going to keep it relaxed, you know, still for a bit. But I do appreciate you guys very much. And yeah, hope you have a great rest of your day. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Take care.